Hey guys, Dragonite99 here. Welcome back to another video. This video, we're going to be doing a Let's Play of Minecraft with Fabula28. Say hi.
Hi.
So, we just started a new survival world.
Oh my god.
Punch the wood. So, we're going to be doing a series of survival. On the survival world on Minecraft with a Wii U. By the way, you can friend me on Wii U. My Nintendo Network ID is Dragon8989, but the O in Dragon is a 0. That's my Nintendo Network ID. So you can try and send me friend requests and stuff, so yeah. Anyways.
Not on Facebook, right?
Hey, I'm not on Facebook.
Huh?
We got this group forest over here, or whatever it's called. We never really hear the name of it, by the way.
Spruce Forest. So make some tools. I got tools! I have an axe, and I'm gonna make a pickaxe. I got a pickaxe, and I'm gonna chop this crafting table. Should we make a house in the village? Oh, here's your wood. Here you go. So, do you think we should make a house? Okay, let's chop some more trees now so that we can build a house. So let's go chop some trees. Huh? Okay, I'm gonna chop some more trees. Hold on. Here, you can come over here. Hello! Okay, so now you're over here. Huh?
I built the wall like Trump.
Oh.
I didn't even mean to do that. I thought I had enough.
Yeah, let's chop some more trees down. I'm gonna look for some food.
Me too.
So I'm gonna go look for some mobs. Fabula, guess what I just found? I found a pig and a llama. I found a llama. I just found a llama.
I've never found a llama.
I just failed twice. Oh, I just tamed it. I tamed the llama. You want me to teleport? You want me to teleport you to me so you can see it? Okay, let me kill this pig.
I have heart.
Why? Are you falling down trees? And the llama's... Wait. See? Llama! And also I have 3 pork chops. Hello! Yeah, I already tamed it. He left the game. Huh? Yeah, we don't have a saddle yet.
Cage it up.
Okay.
Actually, you don't even need a saddle. You just need carpet. That's all.
Yeah.
Or, well,
ow.
You
can get it. Oh my gosh, you are really raging at this. Okay, get in the hole. It's just so cute. It's cute. Ew, it spit on me. Llamas can spit on you.
Hey.
Don't hit it, just push it. We may need a bigger hole. That sounds weird, but it's not. Oh. Where's a piece of wood there? My what? Your what?
Okay,
Push him in the hole.
That
sounds weird, but it's not. I'm gonna kill these squids. Yeah, there's some squids right here. I said squids. Squid. I'm just gonna kill this squid. Oh well. It doesn't matter. It dropped no sacks. Oh wait, it dropped some sacks.
Come on, come on.
No, I'm gonna drown! Oh my gosh! Wait, guess what just happened? So, we're actually at the border, like, we're at the end of the map, and guess what just happened to me? The ink sacks dropped, but on the other side of the barrier. Because, like, we're at the edge of the world. So now I can't even pick them up.
I'm stuck. Help me, help me.
Ow! Well, you almost killed me. Yeah. Oh, no! No! Llama! 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 Get out! Get out! Get out! Now push the llama in. Push the llama in. Me? Llama! Llama!
Come on, turn around. I wish I could think on
web. 17:38! I don't know why I just screamed that randomly. Okay, my camera kind of needs to charge for some reason. Because for some reason it's dying so easily today. So I guess that means we're going to end the video here. I hope you liked this first video of Minecraft Survival Let's Play. We found this cute llama and stuff. And be sure to leave a like if you like these videos. Why are you killing me? Why'd you kill me?
Okay, bye.
Bye. Oh, and also, if you want more content on my channel, be sure to subscribe. So, anyways, I'll see you in the next video. Bye!
And click that notification bell.
Yes, click the bell so you can get notified. Anyways, bye!